What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix infinite loading screen and startup issues for Lost Ark. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. This issue has been resolved when logging in with an alt account and then back with your main. If this did not help, then make sure to close Lost Ark and make sure that your graphics driver is up to date. I suggest using the GeForce Experience application if you're using an NVIDIA GPU, but you can also use the AMD driver suite. In the Drivers tab, simply click on Download and the application will automatically download and install the latest driver. Next, make sure that your game files are complete and up to date. Open up your Steam library. Here, right-click Lost Ark and select Properties. On this window, in the Local Files tab, select Verify Integrity of Game Files. This will take a minute to re-download and replace any missing or corrupted game files. In the General tab, you can use Launch Options, which are commands executed when you launch the game. Use the launch option Fullscreen. This will force Lost Ark to launch in fullscreen mode, which has helped fix the problem for some players. When this is done, open up your File Explorer and navigate to the drive on which you saved the game on. Program Files, Steam, Steam Apps, Common, Lost Ark, Binaries, Win64, and here right-click the LostArk.exe application and go to its properties. On this window, make sure that you are in the Compatibility tab and select to disable full screen optimizations and apply your changes. In case the issue persists, then make sure to disable any application overlays which could show up when playing the game. Open up your Task Manager by searching for it in your Start menu search. Here, in the Processes tab, make sure to end the processes which could show an overlay, such as Discord or other applications running on your system. You should also prevent applications from running which could change your game files, such as CCleaner or your antivirus application. Next, close your Task Manager and open up your system settings. In the Windows Update tab, make sure that you're running the latest Windows version on your PC. This should fix the infinite loading screen problem when playing Lost Ark on your PC. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.